I'm so tired, son. Please play some music.
Listen to the music I am going to play. It will be refreshing.
That is so good. Who is she?
She is my classmate. Her name's Malavika. There are more. My classmates have sent me their videos of exhibiting their talents. Do you want to see?
Yes, please.
Dad, one of my friends, plays this instrument named harmonica. Her name's Tanishka. She started learning it this lockdown.
That was also so good. She plays it with ease. Show me the next one.
One of my friends sang an Indian song. Listen to it and tell me.
कभी तेरा जाना हुआ जहां से जमाने को गुजरे जमाना हुआ मेरा समय तो वहीं पे mere saath kya kya hua. Ek saaz hai tum dhun ko na zara khamoshiyan paas hai kabhi gungunane zara beqarar hai baat karne ko kehne do inko zara
wonderful. He has a melody in his voice. But, are all your friends only musicians?
No. Next one is a wonderful dancer. Her dance moves are so beautiful and rhythmic. She is dancing on Indian songs. Her name is Eliza.
तेरे नाल रहना वे तू शिंगार मेरा तू है माई गहना वे थोड़ी है वैरी जिन्ना तू मेरा उन्नी मैं तेरी
मेरे सोनिया वे रे माई मेरा कितने नहीं हो दिल लगना मेरे
Her dance is good. She has the Indian touch in the dance. So, what is the next?
Next is the modern dance by Nevada.
Yo, mud girl, no swallow nothing, word to the Dalai Lama. He know I'm a fashion killer, word to John Galliano. He cupping that Valentino, ain't no telling me no. I'm that bitch that he know. Like how your wife in these thoughts, you don't get wins for that. I'm having another good year, we don't get blimps for that. It's the gang still cold, we don't get minks for that. When I'm popping them bananas, we don't link chimps for that. Okay, these bitches 2 years, now your time's up. Bless her heart, she throwing shots, but every line sucks. I'm in that cherry red foreign with the brown guts. My shit slapping like dude.
That is pretty good, because it is not so easy to manage modern and western dance. So that was wonderful.
Wait, I have few wonderful art videos. Watch them, you will be surprised.
keeps me company and always inspires me. I welcome you to my colorful world.
Thank you.
Oh my god. All were so good, skilled and beautiful. I can't decide on one. All were so professional, God bless them.
I agree. They are my class people. All are talented. I am going to show you a few more talents. Abhinav Hari is an editor and photographer. He sent me his video. Watch it. Photography skills and editing both are supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Don't worry, I mean it is wonderful. I am excited for the next ones. Yeah, check the following ones also. One has done poetry, one has done cooking and whatnot.
ಜಾದುಗಾರಪ್ಪ Hello everyone. Now you see, we are living in a society where we are made to believe that confidence is all about being rich or being popular or being beautiful. Well, not really, because confidence is not something that fades away with time. You cannot expect people to see gold where you see pure dust. Similarly, only if you believe in yourself, people will believe in you. Do you think Michael Jordan would have been the Michael Jordan without believing in himself? No, he would have quit after getting cut from his high school basketball team. Serena Williams, without that belief, not a chance. See, they're all great because they believed in themselves when no one else did. Now you know that you have a dream and you should be able to say that this is my dream and I will achieve it no matter what. Maybe not immediately, but absolutely and definitely. But for that, you need to believe in yourself. But to believe in yourself, you should be good enough. If you feel that you are not there yet, work on it. Work on it until you get there. Work on your weaknesses until they become your strengths. Work on your problems until they become your powers. Now, how do you know that if you're making some progress? When people criticize you. Yeah, that's right. When people criticize you, when they talk about you, when they tell you that you are not good enough, that's when you should realize you are making some progress. And whatever they say is not the reflection of you or your work. Their words highlight their shortcomings. Now in this world, there are certain undeniable facts. Like, I can promise you that 2 plus 2 is 4. Or I can promise you tomorrow the sun will rise. Similarly, I can promise you that whatever you do, there are going to be haters, doubters, naysayers. But that's not the real problem. The real problem is when you let them take over the battle which is not theirs. When you let them misdirect your journey. So forget what people say and go ahead and unlock the greatest version of yourself by believing and by being confident in yourself. And by doing that, I'm sure you're gonna ace it.
Skilled, and they are proving themselves in their respective talents.
Wait, there is a group of girls who have proved their talents while sitting at their respective houses.
उड़ी उड़ी जाए
कहने को तो खेल है ये तेरा मेरा सांझा पर मेरा दिल है पतंग और तेरी नजर मांझा मांझे से लिपटी ये पतंग जुड़ी जुड़ी जाए उड़ी उड़ी जाए उड़ी उड़ी जाए दिल की पतंग देखो उड़ी उड़ी जाए
ਤੰਗੀ ਰੱਖ ਦੇ ਮੇਰਾ ਨਖਰਾ ਹੈ ਟਿੱਕੀ ਤਲਵਾਰ ਵਰਗਾ ਮੇਰਾ ਨਖਰਾ ਹੈ ਟਿੱਕੀ
It was wonderful watching all videos. I am so relaxed now. I am so happy that children are improving their talents in the lockdown period. So, I would like to tell all the kids. It is a long period of time you got. Utilize this for improving skills.